Now we're going to go to British Columbia with Cliff Stokes, and he's going to be hunting with Bart Lancaster after the elusive stone sheep.
It's good morning. You get to pack a rifle today, Cliff. Opening day.
While glassing on opening morning, the hunters were able to locate a nice band of sheep.
A big ram's laying behind that hump. He's laying just this horn, you can see, just this horn. 490 yards. I'll slip in a little closer. But we can do it. Another bunchy over here. A little ram and a bunch of ewes and hicks. There they are.
Due to the open terrain, Cliff and Bart decided they would leave the camera with their 14-year-old wrangler, Jason, as they tried to close in on these rams.
Sheep on move. Cliff and Bart just went around to really get a closer shot on one of these rams. Sheep. Oh, the rams are just bent back down now.
Well, as these rams got up to leave the canyon, Cliff experienced every hunter's worst nightmare. His gun not only misfired once, but twice, until it finally fired on the third shot on this ram.
The ram's dead. Cliff did a nice shot. Nice shot. Yeah. Now that's the way to shoot like that, man.
Tell us how that feels.
Feels pretty good to have him in my hand. After two clicks, I was beginning to wonder.
A lot of miles, a lot of days walked for getting this ram, eh?
Yeah.
So yep. It worked out. We're lucky today to look over here and seeing a 3/4 curl ram, and we just kept climbing, watching back. It's a long ways to look here. You need a spot scope to watch pretty much. And just kept seeing sheep, and we got them.
So I don't know how Bart spotted him to begin with. He was, I don't know if you can see in the background, we were way across there. That's gotta be 3 miles. Standing in this gray rock, and he's like, yeah, see one.
Worked out. Wasn't ours ram yet, but he came along eventually, and we got him.
You know, about an hour later, he showed up. So,
put it there, Cliff.
Appreciate it.
Jason, congratulations on your first old sheep hunt, too.
And I need to thank Ryan, too. Me and him put a lot of miles on last year, and it just never worked out. He worked his guts out for me to get one of these things, too. So,
awesome.
Appreciate him.
It's probably a 36, 37 inch ram, 9.5 years old. It's a great sheep. They ran away, a couple young lambs there. Take one, a couple from the future.
Yep.
Beautiful. Stoke Basin.
It's misfire.
Turn them straight on there again, show them off.
Misfire Basin.
Put them right there, bring them around. Bring them around the other way again. Yeah, back again.